entering another dimension, like a portal, like a black hole. This monocle is literally the size of the platform. Like, dude, close up his eyes. Oh my god, this is some low-key horror stuff right here, not gonna lie. Okay, I maxed out his size. This is really as big as the monocle ever possibly existed to get. What the hell have I done? His tongue is in the skybox. Oh my god, his tongue alone is the size of a fucking house. I can live inside that. Oh god, what is this monstrosity? Can I take it up anymore? Dude, it picks me up and spread the shit out of me, because I'm not knocking out into the mouth. It looks like a fucking entity from Dead by Daylight. What the fuck? Look at this.
Look at this dude.
Look at this thing. Look at this. I need to be better perspective. Look at this. Look at his tongue. Dude, look at this. This is a Dead by Daylight shit. He cannot physically get any bigger. No. Actually, I'm wrong. Inflate your tool. Oh my god. Finally, the vaccine. Oh my god. That's right. Yes. He is the sky now. Oh my god. I must be high. But look, that big little pretty. Reposition myself to that Ronald's own platform. He can't pick me up while I'm in no clip because he is gay as hell. I'm gonna bring him down, pound, so he can pick up. No, because he doesn't even pick me up. He's really gay. I'm gonna fix it. I'm gonna do some testing. He's already getting, like, low-key anxiety just looking at it. Look at this thing. He's like the size of five barnacles. Like, he just shoot right out of his mouth and then just sends you to, like, you know the one, those tubes in the pharmacy where, like, he puts up and they give you medicine, like, none of the dude. That's what he looks like for other people. Holy shit. At that point, my hand into the skybox. I can't even see anything except specific. I'm still going upwards. It's like I was launched. And I died with a lack of oxygen, okay? This. Like, oh my god. Dude, he made him switch. He made him spasm. That was amazing. Oh my god, it's beautiful. Okay, I'm increasing his size. I will make the monstrosity I set out to make. You bet your ass. I'm gonna set all of these zeros so I can put in all this HD glory, no matter how large it gets. He shall consume all. Y'all powerful barnacle. Literally, take his teeth, dig into the stone, and it's perfect. This is low-key kind of scary. What the hell is the center of his mask? Where is he picked up? I don't know. I don't pick up anything anymore. What is this thing? What have I done? Can he? How does he? He's gonna pick me up randomly. It's gonna scare the shit out of me. I know it. I feel it. How? I don't like this. I pass under, and it's like the looming presence of being picked up randomly because I don't know how he works. Pick up. Oh god. He did. He picked me up. His tongue is white. His tongue turned gray. That's how large it is. I'm going inside his tongue. I just morphed inside his tongue. Like I became. What is this? Look at that. It looks like a vortex. Like a green. Like on the Twilight Zone episode. What was that? I'm making a little bit bigger so you can really enter the tongue. Oh, it's a bit. I knew it was gonna happen. Now it's a gray monstrosity. Now it's gray this time. It doesn't make any sense. Oh my god. I'm gonna send an NPC inside him. Oh, god, watch me go. There he is. He's falling to the ground. Woo! He's dead. Dear god. Fuck, it's a stitch. I had a skin colored part of the barnacle. Yeah, it looks like someone's bald forehead, but it's not. Fuck, what's that? No, look at this. Wait, I'm gonna send you pictures. Tell me what the difference is. Okay, tell me what the difference is. I'm gonna use this shit. Okay, look, this is Kleiner's forehead. Okay, upside down. Kleiner's forehead. This is the barnacle's forehead. Look at this. It's like an alien, like trying to transform into a horrible monster. Oh, this is Goldman. Oh my god. This shit's whack. This is whack as hell.
I'm not right here, I'm just not paying attention.
I'd be like that one person that attacks the tongue of fish. I'm like, I'm gonna burn this monocle. I'm gonna burn with fire until he dies. A slow, horrible death. But no, I'm not using V-fire, dumbass. Wow, there's like smoke particles in the skybox now because he's so goddamn huge. Oh, he just died.
Whoa! Oh, shit. His dome is huge. Damn. Whoa.
Holy shit, mate. Whoa, dude. This is a trip, dude. Oh, damn, dude.
Whoa, look at the color change. It's on my PC, dude. What?
Oh, my God. Holy shit. It's like the intro to a trippy-ass game. Like, I'm being birthed from the pole of the barnacle, and now I'm like a meat monster. Like, I'm probably through the great hole. I just fall out of that barnacle mouth, dude, and it's just like, and I have like a meat gun. I shoot teeth.
I shoot people on my feet.
And you better respond. Are you looking at my eyes? Are we not rolling with you? Yeah, I think I have a temper. What? Oh, man, okay, I have my socks on, okay? I have my socks on, okay? Boom. Wow, I just had a great idea. You know, I'm gonna start talking to my mouse, man. I know, whoa, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Like,